I think they have a chance, and you know, it really comes down to how important is it. As this backhander by Lindblom goes wide now. Allison back in front. Lindblom the shot. And Jari the save. All jumbled up. Some injury issues there as well. And off the bench, jumping to the puck in his first home shift is Blake Allison. The puck found him. And he gets in on it. And it's batted to the corner. And play up and off of Dillon out to center. Fairby reaching for it. Flyers looking for it. Allison punched it to the Washington zone. But the Caps get it back. Allison does go all the way in and get a piece of Justin Schultz. And the forecheck of the Flyers got the puck, but Verbee's pass didn't connect. Now Giroux has it. Giroux waits, holds fire, saves Samsonov. The puck skips off to the...